my nigga. She punched the earth, and the next scene, it was perfectly fine. Same with Saitama.
Yes, Saitama never did that.
He ripped the entire earth's crust off, and the next panel, everything's fucking fine.
That literally never happened. Bro, when Arale did it, she's literally a gag character. She's literally a Discord. She socked the earth in half, and in the next frame, it was okay. She literally socked the sun and cracked it. Discord, she cracked the sun.
Turned the sun into a solid. Like, Saitama's never done that. Saitama doesn't have matter manipulation, so.
So he's not a gag character then.
Nigga, don't talk to me. I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to Avanti, bitch. You're irrelevant to me. You're irrelevant on this argument. Whatever, my nigga. Bro. What do you work, nigga?
The funny thing about that was the whatever.
Okay, okay, Discord. Okay, Discord. And keep doing reverse cowgirl on Saitama there, nigga. Like, nobody cares.
Nobody cares.
Stop dick writing.
Dick writing? Jerry, knowing you get an Eiffel Tower by Zoro and Sanji. Shut up, nigga.
What? Eiffel Tower?
Meat to meat.
Bro, I'm just saying, Saitama isn't a gag character. I don't know why you said that.
I don't care what you say.
Leave
about
it
that,
alone. This nigga's never gonna stop.
I'm not saying I don't even want to argue. My thing is this: I don't understand what Shad just said.
You were just unconsciously arguing with them.
Bro, we're not even talking to you, niggas.
Exactly. Why are you niggas like involved? Who talking to y'all? When does it become A, B, C, D, and E? Nigga, shut your asses up.
Bro, take the L, Discord.
Sit your ass in the corner, Deshaun. No one's talking to you.
Bro, exactly. Oh, like, God, Deshaun, like, be quiet.
Look, you idiot, fat ass nigga that was talking. No one's talking to him.
Like, Jerry, I know you are not talking.
Go stock shelves or something.
Of course he's the unemployed nigga laughing.
Well, go talk shelves.
Just imagine Jared on his knees just stacking boxes though.